वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास थर्ड सेमस्टर ग्लोबल ऑनलाइन क्लास फॉर थर्ड. इट्स अ टॉपिक ऑफ एडिशन. इन आर प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी लर्न अबाउट डिजिट्स, नंबर एंड न्यूमरेशन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द एडिशन. द मीनिंग ऑफ एडिशन, पुटिंग टुगेदर और एडिंग टू और मोर नंबर्स इज कॉल्ड एडिशन. एज आई रिपीट माई वर्ड्स, पुटिंग टुगेदर or adding two or more number is called addition. Now students, come to an example. See, in this picture shown to us, the numbers of written near the fisherman are the answer to the sum written on the boats. Draw a line to join each fisherman to the correct boat. See, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fishermen, right? And they all have their numbers. And what we have to do? We have to choose the correct answer of that fisherman's boat from the boat. Okay, from the first perspective, the first fisherman has 260. That means his boat is 210 plus 50, which means 210 plus 50 is equal to 260. So that means the first fisherman answers goes to the third boat, which written 210 plus 50. Now in this way we come to know that how we have to add the numbers and get the real answers. Now come on to the another slide where we learn the three digit number. In our previous classes, class 2, we learned the 3-digit number of addition. Now come to the point, here it is 3-digit numbers. In the first, we can see the 3-digit number divided into 3 sections. Firstly, we start from 1s, then 10s, then 100. We can see in our picture. See, in 1s, 3, 2 is equal to plus 5. 4, 3 is equal to 7. 3, 4 is equal to 7. The whole answer is 775. This is taken by your previous class, which we have done in the second class. So it's a learning procedure for you. Come to the another point. In this picture, we can see the conversation between the two boys. The first boy want to say that the addition of 4-digit number is same as addition of 3-digit numbers. See what he want to say, ki like 3-digit number or 3-digit addition number is just same like 4-digit number. So the second boy want to say the we always start adding from the smallest place. Just listen. We always start adding from the smallest place and move on towards the greatest place. First example in front of you, that add 3452 and 4123. So in this picture you can see step by step, this is clear to you that first step is we have to add the ones. Step 1. First add 1s, which is 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. In the second step, what we have to do? We have to add 10s. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. In next third step, what we have to do? We have to plus the hundreds, which are 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. Right students? Step 4. Finally, add thousands. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. In the figure, we can see that how we have to add the numbers in 4-digit addition sums. Right. Same example, in a 4-digit number, we can see there is also division by numbers by 1000, 100, 10s and 1s. Their steps are like, first, we always add 1s and in the next step, we add the 10s. In the third step, we add 100. And in the fourth step, we finally add the thousands. So, student, in this picture, we come to know that we have to add the first ones, then tens, then 100. In the last, we have to add the thousand. This is the next slide. We can see how to add the four-digit number in a simple way. There are some 8 equations to you that you can solve on your copies also. In the first picture or a first sum, there is 1000, 100, tens, ones. What I said in the previous slide, that we have to start from the ones. So we will start from the ones, which are 4 and 2. 4, 2 plus is equal to 6. And then come to tens. Tens, 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Right? And then come to 100. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Then finally on 1000, 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. What we have done? We have started from the lowest term or a smallest term. Which one is the ones? So from the ones we go to tens, tens to hundreds and then to 1000. And then we solve our all equation like this. Go to the another slide. Now come to the point when we do in their real lives, right? The statement sum. These sum always help us in our daily lives. For an example, which are given in our picture, there are 150 toffees in one packet. There are 150 toffees in one packet and 250 toffees in another packet. How many toffees are in there in all? So there is a question that toffees in one packet, then another packet, and what he asked to us that how much all it. So we come to solution. What he said to us, that toffee in a first packet, that is 150, and the second toffees in other packet is 250, which total toffees in both packets are 400. So students, we can see in example 2 also, there are 1000 apples on first tree, right? And then 540 apples, which means 540 apples on he second tree and 825 apples on third tree. How many apples are there in all? So on the first tree we have 1000 apples, in second tree we have 540 apples, on third tree we have 825 apples. So we come to know that how many apples are there in all. In first, second, third, we have to sum up all. Then we get the total amount of apple. When we plus all the digits of three equations which we have done earlier, then the total number of the total number of apples on the tree we will get the 2365 after addition the three sums. Okay students, the next slide. These sums you have to done on your notebook, because these all sums are taken to your from your book. So you can do on your notebook. The first equation is, there are 230 small beads and 150 big beads in a necklace. How many beads are there in all together? Again, there are 230 small beads and 150 big beads in a necklace. How many beads are there all together? Come to solution. Number of small beads, how much? 230, right? And then come to big beads. The number of big beads are 150. 150. Then total number of beads we come to know. We always start from the ones. So the small beads are 230 and the big beads are 150. The total amount of these beads are 380. The outcome come to us that is there are 380 beads altogether. Next students, it's a second equation for us. See, it's a 4-digit number. A sweet maker made 1575 laddus. We all love laddus, right? A sweet maker made 1575 laddus in the morning, right? And 2150 laddus in the evening. He made in the morning, also and in the evening also. So you can say he made first in the morning and the second in the evening. Then he asked us that how many laddus did he make together? How many laddus? That morning and in the evening. So we come to solution. Number of laddus made in the morning, that is 1575, right? Numbers of made in the evening, that is 2150. Finally, he asked us that how many laddus did he make together? So we give the answers with the two statement. 1575 add 2150, which outcome is 3725. So in the last of laddu amounts are 3725 laddus all together. This is your second equation, beta. We come to the next equation, which one is about building. A building was decorated with 240, which means 240 green bulbs and 350 red bulbs, and the third one is 190 yellow bulbs. There are three equations. First, the building decorated with the 240, which means 240 green bulbs, 350 red bulbs and 190 yellow bulbs. Now we will add the all three numbers in a one equation, then we come to know what is the total amount of bulbs, right, which we used. Number of green bulbs 240, number of red bulbs is 350 and number of yellow bulb is 190, right? Now the total number of bulb used come in the picture of addition, right? There are equation written as the same manner, the first equation, then the second equation, then the third equation. Now come to the total amount, that is 780 after addition of three equations. So answer is 780 bulbs were used in all. So dear student, this is your half part of your addition chapter. So you can ask any query about this chapter in your WhatsApp group. If you have any problem regarding addition, I will provide you the PDF and the worksheet also. Then you are able to know what the addition is in the 4-digit numbers and also the 3-digit numbers. And yes, please practice the statement sum at home. Then you are able to know what is addition and why we use addition in our daily lives. Okay, thank you, students.